should be apologizing for being such a hothead.